Kangana Ranaut has had a troubled relationship with the social media platform Twitter, from which she was permanently suspended for violating its guidelines. And now, Kangana shared her excitement after Indian origin technology executive Parag Agarwal replaced Jack Dorsey as the new CEO of Twitter. Kangana took to her Instagram stories to share her reaction on Jack's exit. She shared a tweet about the same and wrote, "Bye Chacha Jack." Apart from Kangana, Anupam Kher and few others also reacted to Parag Agarwal replacing Jack Dorsey as the Twitter's new CEO. While Kangana's account was permanently suspended by Twitter, Anupam and Sonam continued to remain active on the microblogging site. Anupam Kher expressed his happiness by welcoming Parag as the new CEO. He tweeted in Hindi by saying, "It's our Hindustani brother, Parag Agarwal, becoming new CEO of Twitter. Anything can happen." Sonam retweeted Jack's post on Twitter, informing his followers about his resignation from the company. Kangana's account was suspended from Twitter earlier this year after posting inflammatory comments in the wake of violence in West Bengal. A Twitter spokesperson said, "Kangana's account has been suspended for repeated violations. We've been clear that we will take strong enforcement action on behavior that has the potential to lead to offline harm." The referenced account has been permanently suspended for repeated violations of Twitter rules, specifically our hateful conduct policy and abusive behavior policy. Meanwhile, recently, Kangana Ranaut left netizens confused and wondering if she is hurt in love. Taking to her Instagram stories, Kangana shared a photo of a sketch showcasing a couple hugging. Captioning the post, Kangana wrote, "Tere liye hum hai jiye, kitne sitam hum pe sanam." Kangana's Instagram story left her fans wondering if the actress is dating someone and if she is going through a rough phase in her life. For The Unversed, Kangana had recently revealed in an interview with Times Now that she is in love and had mentioned that everyone will get to know who she is dating soon. On being asked where she sees herself in 5 years in her interview on November 10, Kangana Ranaut had said she definitely wants to be married in the next few years and that she sees herself as a mother in 5 years, as a wife, and as someone who is actively participating in the vision of New India.